Hello everybody and welcome back to a Create a Sim video. So this is my Create a Sim version of Jillian Michaels, my one and only. I watch her every single day on the TV, so I should be able to create a pretty good sim of her, at least I hope. So yeah, this is her in her athletic gear. So Jillian Michaels, I swear, has worn this exact outfit in one of her videos, and I'm gonna try to find one for the thumbnail, but I swear, this is exactly what she wears. Alright, so this is her every day. So I feel like Jillian is the kind of sim that would be quite comfortable in what she wears. She doesn't seem too stiff. So I wanted to give her like a tank with some jeans, showing a little belly, because let's be honest, she has killer abs. And then here for her formal, I think I saw her in something similar to this on The Biggest Loser, so that's why I chose this particular outfit. Athletic, you've already seen it, but yeah, it's just like that. For her sleep, you know, I just put her hair up for this one, but I also wanted to keep it quite casual. I thought tank top with some underwear would be quite nice to sleep in, so went ahead and put her in that. For her party, pretty laid back, but I love the color combination, and she looks great with the makeup that I chose. And for her swimming, this is it. And as Jillian would say, screw the one piece, so I definitely couldn't put her in a one piece because she would not be happy. As far as for her traits, her lifetime aspiration is obviously the athletic one. So it's easier for her to stay fit and trim. She has a high metabolism, duh. She is the bodybuilder. So this sim wants to work out and become as strong as they can be. She's hot-headed, she is active, and also self-assured. So that's pretty awesome. She is an adult, obviously, and I've given her the tough walk, which I think is just ever so Jillian. And right here, her voice is right there. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Create a Sim video, and I hope you guys liked my version of Jillian Michaels. And all of this sim and my other sims are all in the gallery, and you can find them with the hashtag 2Gaming, or you can just look them up by name. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.